Hello, Angelica, how are you?
Hello, Aleja. I feel so terrible.
I'm sorry, but is something wrong?
Yes, I think that I broke my leg. I have a lot of pain.
Oh my God, it's so terrible. What happened?
Well, when I was going down the stairs, I fell down.
Oh my God, maybe you should see a doctor and take an x-ray.
Yes, I think I will. My leg is bothering me.
Okay, see you later.
Okay,
bye.
Dr. Rea's office, can I help you?
Hello, I am Angelica Lemos, and I want to make an appointment for an x-ray. I wonder if I might be able to come in today.
Let me see if I can fit you in. How about 2 p.m.?
Could I come in more early? Because I think that I broke my leg.
Check, please.
I am Angelica Lemos, and I have an appointment with Dr. Redas at 10 a.m.
Oh, you are the girl who broke her leg?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, the doctor is waiting for you.
Thank you. Good morning.
Good morning, Ms. Lemos. Sit down, please.
Thank you.
Tell me, what happened?
Well, when I was going down the stairs, I fell down, and I think that I broke my leg. I have a lot of pain.
Oh, so terrible. Let's have a look. Wait, let's take an x-ray and see what's going on, okay?
Okay.
It's so terrible to have right. You broke your leg.
Oh my goodness.
Yes, it's complicated. I have two plaster in your leg.
Okay.
Okay. You must be careful when you're walking, okay? And don't forget to take painkiller.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Thanks for feeding me.
Okay, bye.
Bye.